Hello, everybody. We're back here with some more Ultimate Team. The reason why I'm playing this again after my last match is just because I'm having a lot of fun with this. Ah, crap. There. Alright, here we go. 25 seconds. Well, at least they tell me the estimated wait time. That's always good.
Is that video though?
Yeah, man.
All right, here we go. Looks like he has about a similar team to me. We both have the same exact Bud Dupree again, just like the last match. We have the same Gronkowski. It's just he has John Abraham and I have Jason Dimash. Make sure to keep those. I didn't realize John Abraham played for the Cardinals now. Isn't he up there in age? He's like 35, 34, or something like that. Ah, I guess the Chiefs offense. Don't they do like Wildcat crap?
Welcome in, everybody, to another edition of NFL on EA Sports. I'm Larry Ridley as we get set to bring you coverage from Madden Ultimate Team. On tap, we've got a good matchup to wrap up the season's first half.
Yeah, between
the
New England
Patriots and the San Francisco 49ers. The Patriots come into this one knowing that this could very well turn into a high-scoring affair. So this defense is on notice. They're going to need to be at their best if they want to get out of here with the victory.
Now let's go to Foxborough,
Massachusetts, where Jim and Phil.
All right, here we go.
I'm taking a wager right away.
You can find dollars, and then you can make two, and you can make three up.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
Here we go.
Gresham's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Freeman's handled the ball. And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches. It's now second down and seven after the 3-yard rush.
Okay. Boom.
Well, big Rob Gronkowski, this guy can do a lot of work at the end of the line of scrimmage. Good route runner and an excellent pair of hands. This next play coming from the 47-yard line. This play set up by the long gainer.
Here we go. Wide and yeet. Wide.
Cutler standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Ross with the reception. Ross is tackled down at the 39.
That time the quarterback throws the drag route. It doesn't get a first down, but still, it's a good decision by him. The throw was right on target, and it picked up solid yards.
They bring in the extra tight end. The Patriots have it at the 39. They're gonna run it on the toss.
Ah, it's a little bit of lag there.
Smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down. Just 33 yards to go to the end zone.
Okay.
We ready? Red 18. Red 18.
First down at the 33.
Dang it.
Freaking
dropped it.
Incomplete. Let's take a look at the defensive starters. At the 33. The 49ers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. He'll go nickel. Second down and 10.
Dang it.
Complete as he was looking.
and short. Sometimes on third and long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they
God,
can
I hate when the games are so laggy like this.
Quickly and short, then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
All right, here we go. Wide and right.
The Patriots take it from the 33. Gronkowski hauls in that bullet pass.
There we go.
Touchdown. Still 3.5 quarters of football to play, but that touchdown gives them the lead here early. Yeah, I know. There's a long way to go. There's no doubt it. But you've got to like your situation and the feel that your football team has getting that score and being on top. And the point after is good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Catches it at the 9 and starts his return. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. The 49ers this time will go with two tight ends. The 49ers snap it up at the 26. Brought down at the 26. Calvin Johnson might be the best in the league at his position.
One of the few in the NFL, tall, rangy, tough, can break tackles, make all the contested catches. This is what you want in a number one wide receiver.
Second
down and 9.
Sounds like
he runs with it right up the gut. He is a former first round pick out of Syracuse, Chandler Jones.
And Chandler Jones has had some moments where you think this guy is going to be just one of the best pass rushers in the NFL. Hasn't been consistent enough, but the potential is there to get it done.
Third down and 7.
Yeah.
That was an awesome job.
Yeah, my defensive tackle, baby.
The Patriots coming back onto the field. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
Oh.
Taken down at the 26.
Freeman's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. Press coverage all the way.
We ready.
The defensive line now spreading out. I think they want to try to pressure the quarterback.
The play is made by Beckham.
That's a good job by the receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws from the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
This is third down. Cutler is ready for the snap. Empty backfield.
All right, here we go. Red 18.
From the gun. The Patriots now move the chains.
Whew. That was a close one. It was a good throw, but Cutler.
Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down
yeah,
the field and
I
get
do
inside
not like
the 20.
That.
This keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse.
Ah! Dang it!
Hayes hunts him down and makes him pay.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and that time the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
Snapping the football from the 28. Jay Cutler will take the snap out of the
right,
gun.
Here we go.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
What the frick?
The field,
terrible.
Incomplete this time.
Darn it.
The quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
The Patriots take it from the 28.
Going deep. The ball is taken out of his hands.
Dang it.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback
no great. I got to be careful with this field goal.
By the secondary player, he's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Ah, freaking lag, man. The lag. Oh, the lag is so freaking bad. Come on, man.
Pressure can get to a player. The kicker has to stand there and think about it. He did, and he got tight. That's why he was
makes the reception. They'll mark him at the 41. Second down, four to go.
Gronkowski. Dang it.
First down and 10. Hand off.
That's the ball onto the other side of the field. When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Over, over. Second down and 4. To the ground. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Fourth, fourth.
In motion. The 49ers have it at the 39. And it's over to Gronkowski with the catch. That's another reception, giving him 2. First and 10. We'll go ground. In the end, it picks up only a yard. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
Yes.
It's now second down. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The 49ers all bunched up here as they get set at the line. Second and 9. Screen.
Oh! Dang it.
Line of scrimmage, the 27.
Ready! Under, under, under!
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
The 49ers from the 27. Catch.
Come on, man. Dang it.
17.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense. Good job by the offense here. Hustle up, get that football snap.
And most San Francisco, dang.
Touchdown.
Tight ends are a position where you got to be able to do it all. You got to be able to block, run routes, and you got to be able to get in position so you have a chance.
Now try to get to the quarterback and do it.
Good job by the tight end. Touchdown.
The 49ers with a PAT to tie the contest. The point after try is in the books. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. He'll take it from the 1. And he's had across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Patriots will come to the line. Second quarter, tie game. Scores 7-7.
We ready?
Looks like they're in press coverage here. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. It's all about decision making now as they work out of the hurry up offense.
Yeah, it's really up to the quarterback. Make sure to watch the clock. Don't get a sack and don't get tackled in bounds. Make sure you give a message to all your teammates. I like this decision by the coach to go with the hurry up offense here late in the first half. You can't be worried about making mistakes. Sometimes you got to be aggressive.
Picks up 8 here. 6 catch today so far. No time to huddle right now. They go right to the hurry up.
Well, and this hurry up offense, such a big part of the NFL. So many close games. You better be good in the hurry up offense.
The Patriots signal for a timeout. They have 2 remaining. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The Patriots get a first down. The Patriots have played well enough to be leading so far, partner, but right now the game is tied. Cutler's really been stepping up so far.
The passing game is keeping them in the game. There's no doubt about it. And listen, the league has changed so many rules to help the receivers and the quarterback, and these guys are taking advantage of it. Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
Yeah!
In the end zone.
Odell Beckham.
Big touchdown right there. They're almost sure to take the lead to the locker room with that score.
All touchdowns are big, man. They're all exciting. They all make you feel great. And right now, the offense, they are feeling great about what they did on that last drive.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. They're setting up the return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The 49ers come to the line in a tight game here in the second quarter. The score's 14-7.
Under.
The 49ers have it at the 24. Take it down at the 33. That'll bring us to the first half.
Get the lead at the half. At least.
We'll take a moment to catch our breath. We'll be back shortly to Foxborough for the start of the second half. Henry ready for the kickoff. The second half is officially underway.
Well, has all the
makes the catch at the 7. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The 49ers trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook.
He's looking like Chucky. Yes, that's
happening. And Sheard in on the tackle. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. Third and short following the completion. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. Gets the handle here. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains.
Darn it.
49ers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Ready. Looks like a
false start.
Anderson. Clemson's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. First and 15. Toss to the outside. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play.
The 49ers offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
Move 45. Move 45. 3-3-3-3. The 49ers snap at the 41. Gronkowski has it. Pollard's there to make the tackle. Getting set as fast as they can.
Over. Over. The change of things here. The quarterback changing. He's
getting the receivers some new construction.
Hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw. You start to get the sense, Phil, that they're trying to stick with this game plan offensively, and it just hasn't worked for them for more than two quarters now. This defense has
to figure it out.
The
defense is now you have
so you've got to change the sequence of play calls on the offensive side. They have not done that today, and that's why they're not having success.
The Patriots take the field here in the second half. Looking
all right.
To extend their lead in this one, partner.
Yeah, you know what you do. It's is over. You come out.
So you get another touchdown, spread the lead here.
Be, but feel your way into the game. Don't take a chance early and turn the football over.
Flip to the outside.
Ah.
For only a yard. Second down coming up. Freeman's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback.
Oh, wow. I tried to lob that up.
Situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third and long. And you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Cutler's alone in the backfield.
All right, here we go. Red 18.
From the gun. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
Cutler's completion percentage 70% on the day.
Rally!
Here we go, Rally! Rally! 18! Red 18!
They're going back up top. Devontae Freeman with the reception.
Darn it.
Second down after that pass play. The 49ers with a nickel look here on defense. Cutler's got it in the gun. Gronkowski hauls in that bullet pass.
The Patriots' offense, they know it's more than just about their defense. The offense did a good job that time picking up the first down. That's what you want to do. You got a small lead in the second half. Keep getting those first downs and eat that clock up.
First down following the long play.
Darn it.
Will be incomplete this time.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
Coming to the line at the 35.
The defensive line now shifting to a spread look. They're going to try to pressure the quarterback in this play.
Dang it.
Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team...
I pricked the wrong play.
You can
Dang.
Get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
Alert! Alert!
The 49ers out now in a 4-6 formation.
Wide and yay! Wide and yay!
The Patriots will take the snap from the 35.
You Cutler! Oh! Cutler! You dumb idiot! Oh my god, he's an idiot. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete. Wow, Cutler sucks. Ugh.
Adam Podlish is ready to punt this
one. Darn it.
That beautifully executed punt now really will help out this defense, forcing the opposition to start the next drive inside the 10. First down now in a dangerous spot here. The Patriots lined up in the nickel.
Oh! Duh.
Second down, tough field position here. Second and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. It's been all about the defenses today as we welcome you back.
It gives you like random players. They're like cards.
Backs to the wall on third down. Anderson's lined up. No extra blockers for this snap.
Under. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Yes!
Three plays and incompletion brings us to fourth down. All set to punt here. Ross has got a return. Roberson's there to make the stop and a run back of about three. The Patriots didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic, wasn't very well thought out, and they got to change what they're doing on the offensive side.
Got to give that defense a little credit.
The next check in.
The defense did its job, but that was pretty easy.
He's averaging about
nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Red 18! Red 18! Baby, alert! Alone, baby, alert! Alert! Here we go!
Second and two.
Oh, dang. I lucked out horribly there. Wow. The times I throw an interception, it's always on those. Never learned. Never freaking learned.
Two tight ends on the field here. Cutler steps back into the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. The Patriots now move the chains. Set up now at the 42.
They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowd the line of scrimmage.
Hand off out of the eye formation. And it'll be second down at 6 after the running play on first down.
Here we go! Red 18!
Freeman takes the handoff. In the backfield in a hurry. And will bring him down for a loss behind the line of scrimmage.
I really gotta turn that connect off, man. Thing, it's a piece of crap.
Coming to the line. I can't believe that. 40 yard line. Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point of the game. Playing press coverage to the outside. Two hands on the football and has the catch. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. The Patriots are in front thanks to their quarterback. Cutler's done everything he can to keep his team on top.
He has been so efficient here today, very smart making decisions. And when you put those two things together, that's why your football team is winning.
I gotta make up for that.
They better hurry to get the snap. It's Gronkowski. And pick up about four. That's a timeout by the defense. Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. Gresham's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. And there's a timeout, so we'll take one with him. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
The line of scrimmage right at the 24.
The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance as we're running low on time at this point. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
First and 10.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone. But there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold it.
Mounting a serious drive. First down here after the completion. Takes it. He's across for the touchdown.
All right. Got to rely on Dean now.
I don't know.
Man, what are we going to do if we get to the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The point after is good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
The 49ers got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession. And here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now. Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense.
Gains 15.
Jim, when you're down multiple scores in the second half, you're looking for the little things to get momentum on your side. So just get a first down. Don't look for the big plays. That was a good job by the offense that time.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Has the grab. Tackle down at the 46-yard line. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way.
Jim, good job by the offense here. You don't have any timeouts left, so you must get that football snap. See how many plays you can get in before the game is over.
Bang it.
Was made at the 27-yard line. First down. Pressure on every snap now. Going to the hurry up. No timeouts remaining. Anderson's unable to connect that time.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it. What a job in it.
Second down and 10.
What if he can go in?
Good catch.
You can only take what the defense gives you. Even though the offense is down here in the fourth quarter, they throw it short. That was a smart play.
Trailing every third down, so big at this point. Just about a minute left. It would take a miracle to pull this one out.
Oh my God! Dang it!
In the end zone. Finding the end zone for the second time.
Now they definitely go for onside kick.
Extra point was good. The 49ers will rely on their special teams here as they try to get the ball back with an onside kick.
There we go.
Hinged on them recovering that onside kick, and they fail to do so.
Well, Jim, when you're doing the onside kick, you really got to hope for that perfect bounce of the football. That time it did not happen. That's why they didn't recover.
The Patriots offense getting ready to start this drive, and things are looking good for them at this stage of the game, partner.
Yeah, this is where it gets tough, though, Jim. They got to find a way, make the right play call to get one first down. If you do that, that puts the other team in a very tough situation.
Ball at the 47.
Oh, this guy's a good sport. So I get this game over with.
Takes the knee. It was a close one, and at the final whistle,
all right.
What a win for that one team.
It sure is. What a thrill to win a close game in the NFL. You think about it, how hard it is just to get one win and how tough it was out there. And to hang on, man, it's a great feeling.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.
All right, good game.